Awkward Silence. Welcome back to Awkward Silence.
Wow, great intros. Hello, how's it going? Oh my god.
Okay, gotta put the wrist strap on. Why didn't I do that before?
Okay, well, hello, how's it going?
Are you being entertained?
Today's, welcome back to another video of The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess.
I'm trying.
Sorry for not recording for like
3 years.
Yeah.
It was actually like a full year since we've uploaded though.
Probably, yeah.
I think our last upload was like,
but mainly our reason is because of school.
Yeah.
During school.
Okay.
So this time,
why is there so many games on the Wii where you have to press A and B at,
at the
same time?
Well, this time, Brennan's going to be controlling the...
I'm terrible at games.
The amazing, Gavbrin.
Wait, I think you can't move left with this
one, who knows? We'll find out. Nope, don't choose mine, because I've been on that for a long time.
Yeah, friend.
Start.
I can't. It won't.
I don't think you can use the nunchuck there, Brent.
Okay, I'm going to try one more time. Yeah, I can't move left.
Oh, this is going great. Where's the other one?
Not really sure.
Good. Prepared. Check.
Come on. Don't do this to me. I beg you.
Okay. This is going bad already.
It's going great. What are you talking about?
You should be the one
looking over there. Over there.
Yes.
Behind the pillows, Brendan. Perfect. Okay, sorry.
That was bad.
Yeah.
That was unprofessional.
9 out of 10 qualities.
Bad.
No.
This is hilarious.
It's hilarious for us, but I'm sure people who would watch would be super sad.
Why does it always greet you with that screen? What? Look, this place is beautiful. Oh.
Did we not save last time? I don't know.
We did, I think. Yes? No. Shut up.
I thought we were supposed to be reading that, not skipping it.
I don't want to get up. I'm never like to get up in the morning.
Why is Link up there? Is that where we sleep?
I've never liked to get up in the morning. Also, why do I have one arm that's like the hero's tunic? I've always questioned Link's like regular clothes. They don't make sense.
Maybe he just doesn't have money, Brendan. Ever thought about that?
Can I roll?
No, you can't roll in your own house. Why do you have so many ladders?
No. Open the door. I've never liked getting up in the morning. This game is not an exception to that.
Yes, it is. So.
Hello.
Are you gonna go talk to them, or are you just gonna be a lame-o?
You have the day off work today, right?
Oh, I didn't know.
You finished it? You just wait till Gavbrin
comes to get it, so it isn't bringing
speak.
Oh, Gavin, did you hear? They're selling a slingshot at the
store right now.
A slingshot. I wonder how powerful it is. I must try it. It's a slingshot. How powerful do you think it is?
Amazingly powerful.
Calo, if you and Melo want it so badly, just buy it at my parents' shop. Wait, what? Do you see any rupees in my hand? I can't afford that thing. Come on, Beth. Can you just loan it to us for a while? You know I get in trouble for that. If you want to save up your allowance or something. Your allowance is a terrible. Aw, I wish I was born into a family with a slingshot instead of one with a water wheel.
Water wheels are cool.
They're better than slingshots.
Did you seriously just try to cut the grass with a sword that you don't have?
No, I knew that I couldn't, but for some reason Link turned around. I don't know why.
So you're gonna shake your helmet?
Get on my horse, please. I wasn't talking to you! Oh.
Let Anope have the day off.
Okay. Ow! My face!
Stop smacking our face into walls!
Stop! The game likes to torture me.
Or you like smashing me.
I don't. Actually. Didn't we do the goat thing?
What? He's trying to spoil stuff?
No.
Oh yeah, let's shoot that down with a slingshot.
Ordon bees. Why? Why did you want to knock it down? It's their nest. Cat. Oh. Cats are the best. Chicken!
Go do some things.
What? Why? Or should I? So listen, why don't you climb up those vines there, Gav friend?
So, what does he want you to do?
He wants me to climb up these vines, so I did.
Oh. That is for cat.
Yeah.
I remember how dumb I was doing this the first time. I was such a failure.
Yes, a cat can.
A cat can catch a fish.
It's not really that rare.
Oh god.
No.
I've seen it all over the game, it's not very rare.
You should put the grass.
Well,
that's all.
I have earned a Nintendo Switch, but I just can't find one anywhere. I'm excited to get to try Breath of the Wild though.
I've tried it. I like it. Except to try it on the Wii. Again, it's fine.
Surprisingly, your Wii remote is not in the video. That's good. Probably. 9 minutes already. How?
Bye.
Did you just...
What was I supposed to do with this?
Knock the hive.
Oh. I didn't say that, but why should I?
Because then you get attacked.
That guy's good reason for needing to knock the nest down.
Money, 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 honey.
Okay.
Do it.
I don't know where it is.
It's up there.
owl. Go. Shouldn't those bees attack the owl?
You would think.
Yeah, you would.
So you're gonna go to the cat?
Wait, one more thing.
The monkey?
This isn't a speed run, you know.
Yeah, but it's already been 9 minutes.
Yeah.
Of doing nothing.
Okay. Owl, I'm going to mess with you. Really?
Why did you do that? So, are you gonna go after the cat?
Okay. I don't even.
Don't you need the fishing?
Oh, yeah, you do. Gotta go find his dad.
He's probably not back looking off canyon. What are you doing?
I'm traveling in style.
No recording.
I'm traveling in style.
You have to have a jar.
Oh, that's money.
You're gonna,
I wanna climb up here.
You gonna do anything? Or are we just gonna do this?
I wanna get up there.
The whole video.
Where is his dad?
He's probably at his house.
Oh. But I forgot where his house was.
Where else would he be? What the heck are you doing?
His house.
Yeah, it is.
Oh.
Spinning in circles is how you read a sign.
When you don't know how to read a sign.
He's not in his house.
That doesn't make sense.
Where could he be? Just so you know, I suck at this game.
I suck at every game. At least you don't suck.
I suck at Legend of Zelda games.
I suck at every game.
Like figuring out where the heck I'm supposed to go or what to do.
That's one of the things I suck most at. But
so are you gonna go up to the field or something? Maybe he's up there. Bro. Go up
the ranch.
There. Yeah, go up there.
Why would he be in the ranch?
I don't know, why not? See, that's definitely him.
Not him. Because why would he be here?
Don't do it then. What do you do? Do you have a fishing rod?
No, I don't. I don't have a wallet.
How about you go to Miss Lady?
Miss Lady can help, right?
Miss Lady.
Okay.
Miss Lady, I'm pretty sure, is in her shop.
No, I've forgotten completely where everybody is.
I don't know where it is.
Okay, I'll go steal it. How do I steal it?
You don't.
I want to, though.
Brendan, you're wasting time doing nothing.
I'm gonna steal your puppy.
Can we get something done?
I'm really trying!
By picking up a dog
I'm really trying. I forgot where everyone was.
She said he's probably taking a nap somewhere. Is he up there? So, I have no clue what in the world we're supposed to do.
What's Yellow Rupee? Yellow Grass again.
Where could you go? Maybe that monkey thing, or did we already do that?
No. That's later in the game. I really hope that I'm not.
You need to get the fishing rod. I know that for sure.
Okay.
Maybe, I don't know.
In the same place. Where's the dude?
Go to the shop, lady.
I don't remember where she is.
She's in the shop.
I don't know where the shop is.
Not that hard.
It is when you forgot literally everything.
Young Gavin.
Yeah, I did, but maybe you shouldn't have done that then.
I don't know. Where the heck do
we have a jar? I don't.
So you need to find the fish.
I'm trying.
Maybe Mr. Him will.
I need the fishing rod. But
ask
I can't find
him again. You probably skipped it.
No, I
not him. The kid. So you just skipped the text.
No, I read it. He said that his dad had it.
He said that his dad said not to bring it.
He never said who had it.
Exactly, which is why you talk to him again if you don't know.
Okay.
Aren't you carrying it?
It's a new one.
It floated. This is Brendan. I was right. That guy looks kinda creepy. You're gonna. I'm gonna go eat those fall off. Pick the flowers.
See you, monkey.
Monkey man. You said you didn't want to be the one doing this part. Also, we're pretty much almost at 20 minutes already.
I said I didn't want to be the one who would. I said I didn't want to be the one who was to, like, fog.
Oh, I was talking about this monkey part. Watch you drop it again.
Yeah, I remember how it always. ended up falling in the water, and then I dropped it, and then I had to do it all again.
We did it! Should we go a little longer?
I don't know.
I mean, we're already at 20 minutes.
We can make some more sports. We haven't done that in a while.
Do you think you could carry that cradle and come back with me to the house? Let's just do this. Slowly but surely.
She's pregnant.
Yeah.
She probably can't and probably doesn't want to walk quickly.
Yeah. So, sorry if this last episode sucked a lot.
As it did. We're gonna... Should we try to make more Wii Sports?
We might try, yeah.
We could try to make more Wii Sports.
So, we got the fishing rod. So, just save and then I guess we'll end it.
Yeah. Okay. I will use it then.
Well, thanks. Sorry this episode hasn't been the greatest.
And it sucked.
Yeah.
No.
Well, so thank you for watching. Thank you for watching. Please leave a like and subscribe and comment.
If you want to.
Yeah. And we will see you in the next video. Bye.
Bye.